They make these Edwardian or Victorian farming programs on the TV, but some of us in rural parts actually live like them. This thing's called a volcanic kettle. It's got a litre of water in it. And there's a fire in the base, and I feed twigs in through the top, and as you can see, it's burning merrily away, heating up the water. And the plan is, when I've boiled it all up, this litre, which is in this jacket, which surrounds the fire, when it's boiled up, I will do the washing up.